Thomas Austin, who's considered the best offensive lineman at Clemson, just breaking down. Maybe the fatigue setting in a little bit. He stopped moving his feet, got a little bit.
Turned Ben Anderson and threw him down. I don't know. Clemson coaches, when they check the tape, probably won't like that call.